Okay, good. So the first is, why do we do battery OBD? The second, some about high voltage battery overview, it's important to understand a little bit about batteries. The third, about the fault responses that a battery system can take. Fourth, about DTC assignment in batteries. And fifth, warm-up cycles, freeze trim, and some other niceties. Some of this I may skip over because the last two or three presentations have covered it. Get to your break faster. So first, why do we do battery OBD?